The top Democrat in Pennsylvania in the House has conceded his race after 30 years in Harrisburg. State Rep. Frank Dermody of Oakmont conceded to Republican DelRosso. Now, he went on to wish her well representing the 33rd district.